Zhu. It was a foul. The referees have seen the situation that he can play on. Good work from him.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Here comes the cross. Blocked well by the defender.
They're going to get a corner here because of that deflection.
Oh, well played, the referee. He's gone back to the offence that deserved the booking. He didn't want to stop the play at the time, and he's quite entitled to do what he's doing here.
Yeah, I think we all thought he was going to go back, but good to see advantage being played.
Schuster. De La Reyes. Good forward play from them. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
Oh, whistle's gone. Free kick.
Defender to it first. Here's Kim. Just a heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away.
Zaid.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Attacking well here. You don't see that so often, just glided past him effortlessly. Strong, powerful clearance. Jay, that's good support play from his teammates. And the cross coming in, and he headed it goalwards. And the goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp. Just a flick on with the header, they've kept possession.
He does read the game well, this lad.
Into the attacking third.
Throw in here.
Makes a challenge here. Legends have the ball now. Oh, he's through. Shot on! Here's a chance, goalkeeper. Exposed. Could be dangerous. Room for the cross. Well, that's the opener, and it's been coming. The better side, but you have to score when you're on top. We wondered whether they would do that, but they have done, and they've done it in fine style.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Brilliant football from this team.
Well, that had been very promising, but no longer. Calvé. Attacking now. De La Reyes. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe.
Cross is blocked here.
Calvé. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Jay. Diabate.
Referee has indicated.
And the time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes. Fisher.
Well, they've got the ball back now in the middle of the field.
Jay. Diabate. Well, the referee is...
The second half is off and underway.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Crosses in. A penalty. Well, well, well. He's done the job, he's the specialist. Put away from the spot in style.
Yeah, it is, and he doesn't normally let you down from 12 yards, certainly didn't there.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. It goes out wide again. Could get his cross in now.
Well, it is a free kick. And they're excited by this. It's a real chance to at least work the goalkeeper.
What we've got here is the home team winning, but the away team frustrated because it looks like there's a running down of the clock going on here.
And he heads it for goal. Off the... He's got his shot off now.
Wonderful save.
Corner now.
It's looking good, this move. It's gone out for a throw. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Free kick given. And headed towards where a teammate can gather the ball. He's coming forward with some danger. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Jay. Now Torino have the ball. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. And here's the shot. Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Trying to find a way through here, probing away.
Punched away by the goalkeeper.
Good play. But they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. To Kim. Seto. And he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. 20 minutes now remaining. Bong. There's good progress with this attack. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now,
It's just a risk that they might get caught out. And he's threaded the pass through neatly.
They've opened them up here.
Zaid.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
And very confident to get the game moving again.
Sang.
Here's a chance to attack.
Came in with a challenge. He's got the ball away from the danger momentarily, but it is a corner following that good tackle.
And shoots!
What a brilliant goal. Corner put into the right area and then put into the net. They'll think it was sloppy defending, but the attackers will be delighted.
Well, there's a goal that's perhaps not gone according to the script here. They just picked their moment to get forward after a lot of...
So the referee awards a free kick. It's the best part of being a football supporter, those last few minutes when you know your team is going to win.
Yeah, these occasions when you're confident that your team are going to win through, you can sing your songs and just enjoy the whole experience.
Bong. There's some potential in this move. Seto. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. And that's a turnover to the opposition. Good challenge here. Well, it will be a throw-in. Bong. Gone for the through pass. That's gone out for a throw-in. De La Reyes makes the challenge here. Jay. Oh, I love to see that. The referee playing the advantage. They've got the ball back by that interception. Well, the ref's going to let play go on here. It's an advantage. Good tackle.
Can they hang on to this one goal lead? The fans are trying to play their part in it happening.
Yeah, and it's the approach that the home team take that will be important. Do you go on and push for another or just try and hold what you have?
Just seen the board there, Alan. 4 minutes of added time.
No, the fans here not happy with that. They'd prefer to hear the final whistle, maybe a reflection of how this game's going.
An example of excellent refereeing here. He delayed his punishment. He's going to show a card now. But he wanted that previous attack to at least find its natural conclusion.
Yeah, he's one of our more experienced refs, isn't he? And I like watching him go about his work and showed his experience there.
De La Reyes. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Tackle here. Referee is... reached for his whistle and he's blown it. That is the end of the game. Standing in the cold in the frozen wind, I'm leaving you behind, but it's not the end. No, no, no. Walking on a plane as I hold my breath, it's gonna be weeks till I breathe again. No, no, no. I know that you hate it, and I hate it just as much as you. But if you can brave it, I can brave it all for you. Call me anytime, you can see the lightning. Don't you feel alone, you can always find me. We got